good job. I'm out here with the grill. Got the grill going. Celebrating our the daughter just turned. When she just turned, did she age or did she graduate?
She just graduated.
Oh, she graduated. Oh, I'm slow. Yeah, my daughter just graduated. So we're out here grilling. You know.
Look at my baby.
We out here grilling. So I just want to let y'all know if y'all got kids, man, come. You never want to come out here with me. Yeah, if y'all got kids, man, y'all need to make sure y'all celebrate the moments with them, man. Make the moments rememberable. Make all of them memorable. So that way, whenever they do something successful, make them enjoy that moment when it comes. You know? And it's a cheap grill. You know, it's like my first time grilling myself. So I think it's doing all right. But yeah, we got the chicken about to be going in a minute. We're gonna throw some chicken on there. But yeah, man, celebrate the moment with your kids whenever they graduate. Make sure it's a special moment so they keep doing it. Make it a trending effect. That's the key word, trending effects. We're gonna make the right trending effects in life, you know? So this is a little deeper than dogs. So I just wanted to share that with y'all, man. A little short video. What's up, Big Leo? What's up, Big Me? He done broke the damn dog house. But yep. Yeah, it's a trending effect, so. Congratulations, Maya, for graduating. Hopefully you see this video one day. I'm not gonna show her straight up. So maybe one day she'll see this. She's how old she is? 5? So she's 5. And she's gonna be in the first grade. Yeah. Say hey.
Don't put me on
top. Why not? Yeah, man, y'all celebrate y'all kids, man. Don't be a deadbeat. One.